want me to do, Corazon? Do you want me to raise your child from the dead? And just why in the world are you blaming us for your own recklessness, huh?
Oh, my goodness. Are you all right? What is the matter with this woman?
Why did you say that?
Why did you say that, Corazon?
Tell me, what more do you want from us anyway? What more do you want, Corazon? I mean, my own husband is already missing, for crying out loud. Is it really necessary for you to keep on tarnishing his reputation and everything he's worked so hard for?
Exactly!
You should just drop the act, Amelia. You deserve this. After all the horrible things that you have done to us in the past.
Did you hear that? Do you see how they're intimidating us? And how they're humiliating our family? You know what? Go ahead. Insult me all you want. Do whatever you want to me, Corazon. But don't speak ill of my husband. You just leave him alone. And let me tell you something. If it's going to give you peace of mind, then please be my guest. Hit me. Just hit me right now. Slap me in the face for crying out loud. Just do what you gotta do.
You know what? Nothing could possibly hurt more than what you have done to our family. Because you took away my family's right to live our lives with our daughter.
Oh, my goodness. This is just way too much, Corazon. Why are you being so horrible to us?
Get out of here already!
Go back to where you came from!
Get away from her!
Leave them alone!
Leave!
You're so mean!
We don't want you here!
Get away from where you came from!
Passion?
Hold it! The mayor is here! Make way, everyone!
Corazon, I think it's best if you leave. This crowd is getting too agitated, and you might get hurt.
That's right!
So you should just go.
Go away!
You don't want you here!
We don't want you here!
You're a liar!
That's right, we all believe you,
Mel. We're with you.
We're here for you.
We all
count on us.
Always.
Hey. Aren't you gonna deliver these yet? Just take it all so I can finally get out of here!
Trust me, Governor, you're a lot safer here. This entire place is heavily guarded, and almost all of our firearms are in here.
I want you to tell the General to move me to a different hideout as soon as possible, and tell him that I want to be transferred to a place where I can be with my wife and children. You got that?
All right, sir. Guys, take everything in here. Please, Governor, I need you to go back to your quarters. Sir, they're loading the firearms into the vehicles now. They should be on their way soon enough. Okay, sir.
a team to sit out of Mambaka. Tell them to look for a lumber warehouse. Estrella is here now. And the bulk of Papa's firearms are here as well.
Verified?
Yes, sir. I was also able to obtain the list of their clients and their respective addresses. They're all in hand. I'll text you the address right now.
All right. I'm going to assemble a strike team to deploy there at once. Don't do anything until then. Just wait for my update. Verify the information I sent you, and get the team ready for a possible operation.
What are you doing home? I thought you were at the camp.
I needed to get some documents. And you? Why are you home so late?
Because I ran into Amelia. I confronted her, and she denied everything.
Corazon, Corazon, just... what did you think would happen? Did you expect her to admit it to you up front? After hiding it for so many years?
What do you expect me to do? Nothing? How can you expect me to return to the restaurant and just get back to work? While all of this is happening, huh? Our daughter's name is all over the place, Marshall. How am I supposed to face her if I do nothing? What am I supposed to tell her?
We do not have enough evidence yet. The court will be forced to dismiss all the hard work that you have done, especially now that he secured the public sympathy. We cannot win this case.
But we're so close. If we do nothing but wait for the proceedings, who knows what could happen in the end? And I know. Deep down inside, I just know that Arabella's alive. She is alive.
Governor, the General will take good care of you, but you better think about how you're going to explain what happened. The authorities knew.
But that's exactly what he said to our colleagues before. And look what happened to those guys.
Well, it's only because they were going to tell.
They were waiting for his help. They put their trust in Chaco. If they told the military everything, then they would still be alive right now. If the authorities catch me, I'm going to tell them everything.
Like Estrella escaped.
The locations of Papa's warehouses are in there, as well as the plate numbers of Estrella's vehicles. That should be able to help you trace them. But I couldn't find any contacts related to Papa, and it doesn't have a record of his phone number. I took the liberty of calling all of the phone numbers listed there. But nobody answered their phone. I think they knew about the raid.
Why didn't you follow the plan in the first place? Look, I know that you're used to working alone, Rian. But everything has changed now. You have to follow orders. What is it?
Why, you're not my dad. What matters is that I secured the intel. Listen, I just gave you a lead, so you better use it. Now do your job and catch the bad guys before they get the chance to escape.
Just don't you ever forget that clearing your name, Rian, is still entirely my call. Look, I'm on your side. I am not your enemy.
Sir, the special forces are already in the designated area, so we can raid those warehouses immediately. But we're still searching for Governor Estrella.
What's important is for us to secure the target. And I believe that one of those smugglers is hiding Estrella somewhere.
Copy, sir. Negative, sir. He's not in there. Sir, we've secured all the firearms. Okay. Copy. Sir, Special Forces has just secured all the locations on the list.
Very good. Job well done. Tell your team I need privacy.
Okay, men. Let's go. Sir.
Job well done.
Thank you, sir.
We've managed to secure all the warehouses on the list.
And Estrella?
We're still searching for him.
I already had him. I shouldn't have let him escape.
You've done your part, and you did it very well. And if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have been able to capture all of those smugglers. You did a good job. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
You and your men are a bunch of idiots! How could you let this happen? What are we going to do now? I just lost my supplier because of you.
But the military just showed up, and we have no idea who had tipped them off.
Where the hell is Estrella?
He's gone into hiding, sir. So you have nothing to worry about, General.
Listen, I want you to bring him to me right away.
Yes, sir.
General, we do have other businesses, sir. The drug trade's alive and well. We can concentrate on that for now until we're able to acquire new weapons.
We could do that, but we just suffered a huge loss today. And I lost a lot of money. It's now clear to me that that bastard Marshall is never going to leave us alone.
Look, I don't know where they're going to take me.
What do you mean you don't know?
If anything happens to me, you will need to stay strong. Listen, there's a USB in the vault. It contains indisputable evidence of my involvement with Chaco.
What the heck are you talking about? And where are you?
Listen, whatever's in that USB, use it. The information in there can destroy Chaco. But you be careful.
Hello? Hello?
Who are you talking to?
I wasn't talking to anyone.
Who the hell are you talking to?
I wasn't talking to anyone.
Yeah, right. You can't fool us. Let's go.
Yes, it is so hot today. Hey, Poppy, Barod. Are you kidding me? Did the two of you really start eating without us?
According to the initial investigation, this act of violence was a form of rebellion. We are standing by for more information with regards to the wounded soldier. But we have been told that the authorities are still searching for the former soldier known as Riyad Bonifacio. According to the information provided to us by the armed forces,
Mr. Eugene's helper was
a former second lieutenant in the military.
Uh-huh, and she's a really good fighter. It turns out she's a criminal. No wonder, huh?
Excuse me, gentlemen, but Riyan is not a bad person. Or have you already forgotten that she helped us send Katakutan to prison? Do you remember that? That's why the market is peaceful now.
Stop defending her. That girl's in the news. If she is innocent, then why is she wanted?
Hey, wait a second. How dare you talk
to me? Don't talk to me like that!
Hey, get off me!
What on earth do you think you're doing, huh? What's wrong with you? How dare you touch her?
Why are you defending her anyway? You're probably criminals too, aren't you?
You've no idea what you're talking about.
Manage her associates. That makes sense because we don't know where you even came from in the first place.
How dare you say that to us? We may be new here, but we don't deserve this treatment. You got that? We don't deserve to be looked down upon.
Hey, you should call the cops.
Come here, tough guy.
Go on, call the cops. That way we can also report you and your friend here for your barbaric behavior. Then we'll see who's in the wrong. Listen, we are good people, but from what I've seen of your behavior here today, I'm not so sure you are. You laid your hands on a woman. So tell me, is this guy one of you? Are you going to take his side? Well, come on, let's go. We're getting out of
you
here.
You watch it.
Come on.
Unbelievable.
We shouldn't have done that, man.
Franco, they're all still here in San Bashan.
Know something? It's a good thing that you left Eli with Leia. I mean, who knows what the townspeople might do to him. He might not be safe out there.
But that's the thing, Eugene. It's not like I can blame them, right? After all, it really is hard to trust anybody these days.
You got that right. But as for me, there's simply no way that I can believe what the news was saying about Rian. Here. I'm going to go see my grandson.
All right. You be careful, okay, Eugene?
I will. Don't worry.
Okay.
Hello?
Miss Isabel, it's me. Rhea, what is going on with you? Your face is all over the news. Where have you been? I don't have a lot of time to talk. Look, I can't approach you right now because we can't be seen together. I just wanted to say goodbye to you. I shouldn't have dragged you into this whole mess.
But Rhian, we decided to join your cause for the sake of everyone in our town, and you know that.
I can sort it out on my own. What's important right now is that you move away. Papa knows about your market stall. I've already set up a place where you can move to. I'll be texting you the address soon. Now listen to me. I need you to walk to your left now.
My left? Wait, why would I do that?
Because someone is following you. Just keep walking.
Those people, and why are they following us, Rhian?
You're better off not knowing who they are. All I can tell you is that they're bad people.
Oh my goodness, if that's true, then we need to stop coming here, otherwise we could be in big trouble.
Yes, that's right. Come on. Miss Isabel.
Rhian? Are we safe?
Do you think that they followed you?
I doubt it. How about you?
Same here. Come on, we have to go right now.
All right, then. Come on, everybody, let's go.
We need to hurry.
We have to go.
Come on, Eli.
Come on, Eli. You need to
go. Hurry.
Hurry
up. Careful, everyone.
Hurry up, you guys. We need to get out of here.
Rhea!
I had a feeling that I'd find you here.
Rhian.
They should have been killed a long time ago. All right, take care of them.
Take everyone and run.
Rhian.
I'm the one you want, Franco.
Rhian, no.
All right, take Rhian. Don't even try.
Make sure you finish me off!
I actually just came from the market. But I didn't find them there. I'm headed to the poultry farm right now. I heard that's where they live. Yes, I heard there was an encounter. Bonifacio! Jesse.
Jesse, I'm not your enemy.
Can you tell us what happened?
I have two words for you, Franco. Two words. Good and bad. Good, because according to your report, I found out that Rian is still alive. And bad, because... well, because you failed me again by letting Rian get away. You know, I really have no idea what is going on with you. Ah...
General, we caught him in the act. This fool is just about to rat you out, sir.
Whoa! Look who's here! Governor!
What they're saying isn't true. Chago, you have to believe me. I would never, ever rat you out!
Long time no see, Governor. But are you kidding me? We haven't seen each other in a while, and the first thing I hear is... you are going to rat me out?
That's not true, Chago!
Right. Governor, any chance you still have those cursed files that you could use against me, huh?
Chago, I don't know what you're talking about!
You really think that you can actually threaten me with those files? Tell me, Franco, just what am I supposed to do with this governor, huh? I'm so sorry, Governor, but it's your fault. You just had to make me angry. Listen, all of you. I am telling you now, you should never do anything that would make me lose my temper.
Yes, sir.
Because
yes,
the
sir.
Past few days, my patience has been wearing thin, you understand? So if a problem does come up, you better solve it at once.
Yes,
just
sir.
Do your jobs. Can you believe this guy? Clean that mess up.
You boys know what to do.
Get him in the van.
Hurry!
Rian, why did you take action without telling me what you were going to do?
It's not like I was captured. Look, you don't have to worry. I only borrowed Jesse's vehicle.
I'll return it soon enough.
What happened? Huh?
You listen to me. I will not tolerate this. You cannot simply disobey the orders that I'm giving you. You are my responsibility, Rian, and that is why I have to know your every move. I'm your commander.
Sir? Miss Isabel? Miss Isabel. Miss Isabel.
Rian.
Is everyone here okay?
Yes, everybody's okay.
And the children, where are they?
The children are in hiding, but they're with Leia.
We can just pick them up and are ready to go. But Rian, what's gonna happen to us now?
We need to get out of this town.
Oh, thank goodness we're leaving again.
This should never have happened to our family.
Is your arm hurt?
Ma, I'm gonna be fine. It's Rian. I saw her in Salvacion, but then she got away. She even managed to take my car.
Sit down, Jesse. You do know that our focus should be on Chaco, right? So why didn't you bring your team with you? Why did you go there alone? What if something happened to you?
I was only doing what I had to do, Pa. And besides, I'm not badly hurt. I'm sorry I lost her, but I'm going to find her. Her capture is my priority.
I'll get the first aid kit.
No, I'll do it. I can handle this myself.
But he would never dream of hurting innocent people, especially not in the very town that we live in.
Yes, right. You have no right to demand justice, Amelia, because your husband is a criminal. Where is my daughter, huh? Bring her to me now.
So tell me, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to raise your child from the dead? And just why in the world are you blaming us for your own recklessness, huh? Tell me, what more do you want from us anyway? What more do you want? I mean, my own husband is already missing for crying out loud. Is it really necessary for you to keep on tarnishing his reputation and everything he worked so hard for?
You know something? You really are a good actress. It's a good thing you joined the military. Because if you didn't, I would have had a lot more rivals.
So you're saying that I was an easy catch because you had no competition?
You're too sensitive for your own good.
That's because you weren't there when Corazon was humiliating me, Chago.
Well, I must say, I'm impressed. I had no idea that Corazon could be so feisty. However, I am so much more impressed with you. Imagine, you tamed a wild beast.
Nonetheless, Corazon is turning into a wild dog. She's not going to stop looking for her daughter. What if she actually discovers the truth and finds out we've lost Rian?
Which she won't. Because we are going to get to Rian before that happens.
And where is Rian anyway? Have they found her yet? Has there been any news?
What do you think? I mean, she is using every little trick that she's learned from me against us, right? So she always managed to get away. You know, that's the problem with me. I am simply an amazing instructor. I mean, look at Marshall. He's great. And right now, Rian is all well. But still, at the end of the day, there is no denying that I'm still the best because no matter what happens, no student can ever be better than their own instructor.
Now, is that a fact?
That's a fact. Just be patient, all right? I have a brand new plan in the works. And this time, you are gonna be a part of it.
Just one thing. When you finally track down Rian, could you please eliminate her? Get rid of her!
You know what? That is the problem with you. I mean, you're always in such a big hurry. Look, you have to keep your mind in that haste makes waste.
But Chaco, we have no use for her anymore. She is a loose cannon waiting to explode in our faces. You know that?
You know that?
Thank you so much, Rian.
I've spoken to the owner of the house. You and the children can stay here for now. There's also a plantation where you guys can work and grow your own food.
What with everything that's been going on with you, I don't know how you found the time to take care of us. But what are you going to do?
I'm going to have to leave you. I just had to make sure you were safe. And that's not going to happen while I'm around.
Don't you want to stay here, Rian? Just like before?
Things are different now, Eli.
I wish that everything was still the same. So you can stay with us again.
Sir, I don't have to tell you that reopening Arabella's case will be difficult. It's been years.
I'll do everything that I possibly can, attorney, to get more solid evidence to help us with that case.
Well, for one, the news report presented by Mrs. De Leon is not enough. And without sufficient evidence, I'm afraid the case will just be rejected again.
And the blanket?
Yes, I'm sure that could help. But still, that blanket won't be enough to implicate the Guerreros, especially now that he's missing. It's important that we find him as soon as possible.
It's high time that Guerrero pays for everything he's done to us. Especially for what he did to my wife.
And that is why we need more solid evidence. If we show them our cards, they could just throw them back at our faces, General. I know you know that. And you have a reputation to uphold. And we're not just talking about yours. That organization that you're part of is also on the line.
I understand that. That's the reason why Corazon and I are asking you for your help. After all, my position does limit whatever action I'm allowed to take against Chaco. And all he wants is to have his revenge.
Okay, sir.
Jesse?
Sir. Sir, if you're about to ask if I'm okay, then yes. A lot of people have already asked me that.
No, I just wanted to know who did that to you. You want me to make them pay? I'd be happy to do that.
Rian did this. It's been confirmed that she is with the enemy. There was an encounter at Salvation last night, and Rian was involved in it. The police are looking for them as we speak. But even now, even they don't know what really happened. And the townspeople also disappeared.
So you were alone? Being in the front lines isn't part of your job. You're with intelligence. You shouldn't be seen. What if something happened to you?
Sorry, sir.
It's fine. Let's go.
Sir.
Sir, here's the file. Our men have been actively searching for Chago. And as you can see, Mrs. Guerrero is in the public eye now. She has also been managing their business ventures while her husband is missing. Sir, I'd like to ask for your permission to follow Mrs. Guerrero. Because we need to find out where they're living right now. And we need to find their son. I strongly believe that we could use him as a lead in order to discover where Chago is hiding.
But these people are cautious. They already know that we'll be targeting their family first. Do you think they'll take that risk?
But what if that's what they're also thinking, sir? They're ex-military. So they certainly know our process of elimination. They know that we won't use Mrs. Guerrero as a lead because that would be too obvious. The usual suspect. And through them, there's a good chance we might also find Rian.
Granted.
Thank you, sir.
Sir.
As you were.
Bro.
Bro. I think you should know this. The final member of Pascal's council has just been found.
You know, Mother, with the rate of your recovery, you'll be back on your feet before I even graduate from school. So much for nursing, huh? I'm just kidding. After all, I want to graduate. And I want you to pin my medal on me when that day comes.
I already told you, Jesse, you didn't have to come here.
But you still have to drive me home, Ethan.
Oh, I almost forgot. Your father told me that they finally found your car in Salvation. They'll bring it to camp tomorrow.
Why would Rian bother to return my car? That's the last thing I'd expect from her.
I don't know either. Let's go. Hey, Claire.
Ethan! Hello, Jesse.
Hi, Claire.
Hi, Mother.
Ow.
What's wrong, Jesse? Are you okay?
I'm gonna be fine.
Claire?
It's all right.
She just got back from a mission, but she's gonna be fine. Just drop it already.
Hi, Aunt.
Jesse, how would you like me to change your dressing?
Right, good idea. You go on,
yeah,
Jesse.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Follow me, then. I'll be right back, okay, Mother?
Hey, Mother. So how have you been?
My husband, Rico, was not the victim of an ordinary robbery. He was murdered. And the person who killed him has to be found and brought to justice.
At the moment, the authorities are still on the lookout for a suspect in the untimely death of Governor Estrella.
I'm sorry for what happened to Jesse.
Give me a heads up the next time you plan something like that before taking action.
I understand, but I had to ensure the safety of the townspeople. You don't have to worry, though. They don't know anything at all. That's why I moved them away from here.
Governor Estrella's body was found near a river. His getaway car was also found in the area. It was picked clean and riddled with bullets.
We both know that's not what happened.
Obviously, Chago ordered the hit on Estrella. So right now, every single person who could help us bring him down has been terminated.
He's eliminating all his enemies one by one.
That's why you should be careful.
I'm his daughter. He'd never dare to touch me. That's why I'm your trump card, remember?
And that's why I called you here. Have you seen this? Amelia has been cooking up her own story. She's making it seem that they're frantically searching for Chago. And she's hinting that we had a hand in her husband's disappearance. She's playing the victim card.
I have a plan in the works.
Rian, do me a favor and try to avoid Jesse no matter what. You two do have the same mission.
You don't have to worry, sir. I'm not going to hurt your daughter.
I'm counting on you, Rian. I really hope that you don't break my trust in you.
You don't have to worry. I'm giving you my word. You just have to trust me, sir.